SR93 Boxing. I'm back with a quick video. This is a second post-fight thought. Actually, not necessarily a post-fight thought. This is my thoughts to the Danny Garcia and Keith Thurman thing. It's already was going to be a big fight, but the Garcia Thurman, the altercation in the ring seems to make it even a bigger fight. It's crazy because a lot of fans were saying Keith Thurman's gonna whoop that boy, Keith Thurman's gonna whoop that boy, when knowing that Danny Garcia was the one that wanted that fight. He wanted that fight in March. He says, that's what I want next. And you know, it's crazy. Danny Garcia's never been talking like that, but now all of a sudden he is. He has that confidence. He really has that confidence. And a lot of people are gonna say, oh, Keith Thurman's just gonna go in, he's gonna hurt Thurman. Keith Thurman's gonna hurt Thurman. Like, really? Like, as if Danny Garcia's not gonna hurt Thurman? Oh, Danny Garcia's never hasn't dropped anyone at 147. Thing is, Danny Garcia will hurt Keith Thurman. If Keith Thurman thinks he's gonna go in there and just hit him with a 1-2, he's gonna get. Yeah, Keith Thurman's just gonna get dropped. Maybe knocked the fuck out by a left hook. Yeah. You know? Yeah, man, I'm not saying. I'm not saying that Keith Thurman's just gonna sit there. And Keith Thurman's just gonna sit there and get knocked out. I'm just saying that you guys have been thinking, oh, Danny Garcia's gonna get knocked out, Danny Garcia's gonna get hurt, this and that. But, like, you look, your expectation of Danny Garcia in this fight, a lot of people's expectation of Danny Garcia in this fight is he's gonna have a little bit of moment, but he's gonna get knocked the fuck out because A, he's flat footed, and B, he's not as fast. And C, he's a cherry picker. This is their opinion, right? Now, Danny Garcia is a cherry picker, but yet his resume is better than Keith Thurman's. Danny Garcia is flat-footed, but yet against Guerrero, who was moving more in the, who was like moving better against Garcia than Thurman, was able to not didn't seem to be able to hit Garcia as much. Thurman was coming in and getting caught while coming in. So there's Garcia does little things that makes him harder to hit. Thurman also seems faster, but I'm not so sure. Timing beats speed, right? Good, you know, and Garcia's not necessarily slow. He has some fast combinations as well, and very sudden. Oh, Thurman seems to hit hard, so he might drop Garcia, right? But no, Garcia has one of the best chins in boxing. What makes you think that Thurman can take Danny Garcia's shots? Let's see. Let's see, because this will be a really big fight. And what also another question, do you think the Danny Garcia and Keith Thurman thing is just a setup? Do you think it's like a staged shit? Shit could be staged. I mean, like, you know, I'm not saying it's fully staged, but hey, Keith Thurman could have been told, let's have some altercation, let's make this a big fight. And Keith Thurman went in there, Danny Garcia went outside while Keith Thurman was sitting down on his interviewing table or whatever. And then, you know, he's doing that shit. You have to go see what he done. Then Keith Thurman stepped in the ring. I think this is staged, to be honest. I mean, I don't think their emotions were staged in this, but I said, yeah, go get up and what. Like, if Keith Thurman was told by someone to get up or whatever, it's all planned. The fact that Keith Thurman went in the ring was staged. Like, someone told him to set this up. Maybe Al Heyman, maybe someone. Because Danny Garcia did say, I go stomping for you after this fight. And you know, Al Heyman might encourage people to do that because it make it an even bigger fight. This is good for their fighters. And I can't wait, man. Whether it's fake or not, I can't wait. Just like Shannon Briggs versus Klitschko, we don't know if that's fake or real. Shannon Briggs said in Be Real TV, shout out to Be Real TV when he interviewed Shannon Briggs, that does it matter if it's fake or not? People are gonna, you know, it's getting attention. So yeah, that's all I have to say. I do think this. It's not staged as such. I think people kind of wanted Thurman and Garcia to get in there, and they were told. Keith Thurman was told to get up there, and yeah, I think it was slightly set up, but the emotions were not set up. The emotions were, that's how they felt. You know, Keith Thurman feels like he beat Garcia. Garcia feels like he beat Thurman. Whoever wins, it'd be a great fight. But I got Danny Garcia. But I will predict the fight better as soon as the fight comes. SR93 Boxing, I'm out.